Now this is still one of the best tools I own, I reckon. Sorry, Makita, you don't make a cheap enough rivet gun for me. I'm not spending $1,200 on a rivet gun when you can get the battery charger and the rivet gun for about $500, I reckon. Check this out. Stick it in the hole. Pretty, pretty, you're done. Look at beauty.
I'm that roller door bloke. Thanks for watching.